today we're going to talk about the life of a bus driver. Look what, I just parked the bus up there. The kids are in there, they got school holiday program. They're at skate land. It's a skate world, it's a roller skate world or something. And sometimes you get stuck here for 2 hours. It's actually an industrial, it's in Mt Wellington, Auckland City. But it's not much to see here. And sometimes you get stuck in places where you go like, what am I gonna do for 2 hours? But then there's always something interesting in your area. Look what's next door. That must be Mt Wellington. Might have to exercise my old bones for a bit. I was gonna have a rest. This is, I think, about one third of the mount. It's not a mountain as such, but so there, that's where the group of kids, where I dropped them off on my buses. Yeah, on the end of that, on the left there. Yeah, that's the skate land. This is the view halfway through. But it's definitely Auckland industrial area. But yeah, still a nice view. Now, let's see if we can make the top. Yeah, continuing from the last little clip. Here we go, the Auckland City was just on the other side of the side of the mountain. Now the further on over there, there's Auckland City. So yeah, Mount Albert of Mount Wellington. This is suburb. There's a crater in the middle. I'll show you later. There's a crater right in the middle. You can film down there. Some steps up there. It's quite interesting. Yeah, it is a volcano. So that's the summit up there. I still gotta walk that up there. And that's the pit. That's the volcano. Wow. So I just walked around and on top of the hill. Top of the mount, top of Mt Wellington. And there's the view. And some other people here as well. See, that's the summit. That's the sign if you're up there. And you made it. Now you gotta go down. But this is yeah, this is definitely a volcano. One of the 7 volcanoes in Auckland. In the middle of Auckland. So you can see basically the volcano spat his stuff over that side, and they made a soccer field, leveled it out a bit, or a rugby field or whatever. And yeah, this is the view. So I'm up top of the hill, so I'm gonna have a little rest. Unfortunately, I left my water bottle in the bus, which is downstairs, but hey, you can't win all the time, so I'm gonna have a rest and I'm going down again. Yeah, never been up here. It's quite interesting, actually. So yes, I'm on my way down slowly from there somewhere. Yeah, up there. And yeah, there's not much around here, but it was interesting just to go up the mount, you know. Never been here. You see the volcano there. It's quite nice. And the view is quite adorable. Although it's a bit hazy. It's a bit hazy today. But I can see where everything is because I know Auckland quite well. I've been living here now nearly 30 years. 29 to be precise. And I've driven
trucks and buses most of the time. I work in distribution centers. And so yeah, know quite a bit about it. Just gonna let somebody through. Hey mate. And that will be the end of this little video. Yes. I'm leaving at 12 o'clock. I got another hour to kill, but I might have some early lunch because I did bring all my food and my drinks, which are down in the bus. But that's okay. I'll catch you later. Yeah, all done. Sweep it out. Make sure that all the lollies are gone and on the floor. I wish they would leave them on the seats so I can at least eat them and packaged. And kids love to play with curtains, so you gotta close all the, like, basically tidy up all the curtains again, stuff like that. So I'm done for today. It's only about what, 1 o'clock? So just in the morning work. And had a nice walk at Mt Wellington. I went up the hill and had a look around over there. So, good day. All done. Done with this video. And I'll see you next time. But now you know what I do for a living. Not much, actually. But it still pays the bill. Pays the rent. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day.